Look, it's winter time without the snow in December. The year's true. Youngins locking themselves inside and it's due to severe flu. I check in with my ex and she putting together clues. While taking two steps feels like walking the avenue. I was chatting with my mother and the same thing is going down. She's struggling to breathe, man, this thing is taking our town. We charging up a chair, what plans are rolling there. Prayers of God's grace in the place where urgent care. The waiting room's packed and short staff trying to keep track. Everybody's coughing in the air, I'm trying to keep back. 5 hours waiting in the x-ray later. Me and my mama stayed up, she breathing through ventilators. But she pulled through, then my sister came through. Scared that mom would die, my sister got sick too. January 25th, everybody's hella sick. And they say that patient zero's in the other Washington. Nah. Quarantine, nobody next to me. I get my true facts from the CDC. Scientists all coming like ESP. Trying to see the other side of COVID-19.
Come on.
Quarantine can work a J-O-B. Then why we getting charged fees like it's the same old thing? Now I wish I saw it coming like ESP. I'm trying to see the other side of COVID-19. Now everybody's in the house trying to figure out how the world came, but the rent the same amount. Companies say they can, might defer a small amount. And if we make it, we got bills piled up to figure out. Forced to go to work and risk your life for a little money. Why the rich is the hiking prices for the 2020? They see glimpses of where the black man lives and tweet out Black Lives Matter, but do nothing about employment. We putting on masks, give me 6 feet fast. Got a stimulus check that pay for rent and a half. In the nation's capital where that much won't last. In a country where the only love language is cash. And by the time that the economy stuck, all of a sudden, without a vaccine, it's time to open things up. So instead of valuing lives of workers and making changes, folks will die. People in power are complacent. Quarantine, nobody next to me. I get my true facts from the CDC. Scientists all coming like ESP. Trying to see the other side of COVID-19.
Come on.
Quarantine can work a J-O-B. Then why we getting charged fees like it's the same old thing? Now I wish I saw it coming like ESP. I'm trying to see the other side of COVID-19. We the people control our destiny, but can't receive unless we drop the selfish things. Greed has all control of our soul, self-preserving and cold. People talking about sacrificing the old, and we want to claim societal progress. The unjust populace dying from excess instead of less. Countries dying from famine, us mismanagement, the lies and moral abandonment. What happened to your heart? Are you protecting yourself by doing only for self, thinking your heart will hurt less? Aren't you tired of the stress inside, how lonely it all gets? The lack of love outside of an accomplishment. It's COVID-19, but you can see the fine ink on the wall, and it's underlined the entire thing. Humans need a new mentality without fences and longer tables to help everyone in dire need.